What's going on, guys? Lewis Little here. Hope you guys are having a good day so far. It's currently around 20 past four in the afternoon. I've been waiting around all morning because my friend Brandon, I called him and he said that he's going to come train with me at, I think the gym is called Exercise 4S. It's on Briley Hill. And I looked it today on the internet. It actually looks really sick. It looks like a massive industrial gym. So I can't wait to go to there. But I called him up this morning. He said we'd train around 12 o'clock. But then I called him at like 1. I said, where are you? And he said he fell asleep. So bless him. He's just on his way here now. I think he's stuck in traffic. That's why he's so like late. It's like past 4 o'clock. He said he'd be here for 4. But before that, we're going to go grab a Monster from the shop. I think I'm going to get a white Monster, just to give me a bit of energy throughout my workout. We're gonna be hitting arms together, shoulders first and then arms. I'm only gonna do 3 exercises on shoulders and then I'm gonna do the rest arms. I haven't currently got a stringer, as you can see. This is what I'm wearing again, because this is what I always wear, but Brandon's been kind enough to bring me a stringer. He had to wash them as well, bless him, so that's why he's taking so long. But right now I'm just gonna drink down a lot of water and then I'm gonna fill my water up and then obviously have a Monster, because I like to keep hydrated throughout my workout. That's the number one thing that you need to remember to do, is stay hydrated throughout your workout, because you can actually lose strength being dehydrated in your workouts. Just waiting for him now. Like I said, gonna drink some water and then we're gonna go to the shop, get a Monster. So I'll catch you when I'm with him. Alright guys, so Brandon's finally got here. Now he had a bit of a problem, because when he texted me saying what's your postcode, I only texted him the postcode, I didn't text him the house number. It's actually number 51, and he basically got here like 10 minutes ago, but he's been up and down the streets. And was it 2 people?
I knocked on 2 people's houses.
You explain it, bro.
Okay, I knocked on 2 people's houses, right? And I was like, can I borrow your phone? Because I got no data. Can I borrow your phone? I was like, I'll give you my camera to hold while I use your phone. They were just like, we don't know you, we're not going to trust you. So basically, I knocked on this house out of coincidence and Lewis answered the door and I was just like, all right, hey, how you doing?
It's funny as fuck, man, but I can't even believe it. Like, you've been there, I've been waiting here because you were in traffic, wasn't you?
No, it's just late.
It's just late, like yeah, 3 hours late. We went to train at 12 and it's like 6.
Have a nut.
Crack it with your hands. No, that's what you gotta do. If you're hard, you'll crack it with your hands. No, you gotta do it with your hands. That's the man's way, the bodybuilder's way. Yo, that quality's good, man. Listen to that.
Oh. Okay.
Basically now, we're gonna attempt to crack these nuts. We're gonna attempt to crack them with our hands because of the bundles. You're just doing the what?
You're doing two?
Yeah, I'm doing two. Right. Doing the ones. You do this. You can't do it. You got this.
Okay. Hands. So basically, we have, well, a big nut.
Two nuts.
And it's, two nuts each. The challenge is to crack them in your hands. You ready?
It's hard, man. You go first and then I'll see if I can do it. Brandon first. Which one did you crack though?
Bro.
You ain't cracked the little one though. No, that one's easy.
You said that was hard.
The bitch one, you gotta crack the little ones.
This little one?
Yeah, you gotta get 2 of them. 2 of these. These ones. Okay. And go cracking. It's
ready?
So hard, man.
Stand up. 3. Yeah.
It's hard to like get the grip, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Ah! You can't do it. Do it 2 ones.
Can you do it with 2? You're probably breaking your knuckle, aren't you? It's so hard. It's like hard to get a grip.
3, 2.
You got it, mate. Is that your knuckle?
No, it was the nut.
Oh, broken nut. You gotta get both of them.
Oh, fuck it.
No, wait. I'll try this. You ready? Oh, what did you do? That was my knuckle, man. I can't do it, man. We need to go gym anyway. So we're at the shops now. Hopefully this shop has sells Monsters, because we're both gonna get 2 white Monsters and I'm running like on no food at the moment, so.
2. White Monsters.
Did you just dab?
Mate, the amount of Snapchats I've seen of you dabbing.
Yeah,
Yeah. Dabbing's sick, man. Dabbing's the way forward. Anyway, we're going to go in there. Hopefully this
fucking
answers.
L.
So.
L.
That was funny, though. Come on.
It was pretty funny. With our fucking fake tan mitts. Yeah.
Anyway, we're going to go to shop now. Hopefully there's monsters in there. I'm going to grab two and then we're going to go to the gym. It's about, I think it's a 15 minute drive. It's a massive gym. I'll be sure to show you when I go in there anyway. So, you ready, bro? Let's go get some fucking monster.
Let's go.
Moment of truth. Wait, where are the drinks? I think they're down the end. No, they're there. They'll be there, aren't they?
Yeah. No, that's the alcohol, bro.
Is it for the section? Yeah, we don't touch the alcohol because we're all about fitness. Any brand, we're all about fitness. I'm getting a yellow.
What is it? Citrus.
Citrus.
It says citron.
Does it?
So it's
mate,
citrus.
There's a big hype on yellow at the moment, so I reckon, yeah, we'll both get a yellow. Because all the others are kind of shit. Like that one just tastes like perfume. So yeah, yellow it is.
Is it citrus?
Citron. Citrulline Maladade. Citron. Ultra citron. That's it, yeah.
So it is citrus.
Whatever it is, why does it matter?
Citrus.
Come on then. Right, let's train. Let's train. Go, Brandon. Go, Brandon. It's your birthday. We're going to give this a taste test. We're about to give the monster taste test. I don't even have the camera shadows on my face right now.
But monster taste test. You can see my camera if the shadows on your face.
Oh, yeah, they're there. Yes, Brandon.
Yes, just, you know, covered by the
taste test
shadow.
On the yellow... Citron, ultra citron.
Citron.
That's it. We
got thought it was called citrus, but it's not.
We got
it's
it
citron.
Right. Yeah, man. How am I going to open this with one hand? I got it, man.
Okay, bro.
Oh, that cracked so bad. Right. I thought you were going to spill everywhere, man.
Okay, so we're taste testing the yellow monster. Never tried it before.
First time, virgin.
Yeah. Ah.
What's up? That's nice.
I pulled the skin off my lip earlier.
No.
So like, oh god.
Did it go inside? It tastes good. Did it go inside?
No, but it tastes good though.
It does taste good to be fair.
Yo, I didn't record any of that. Yo, I didn't record any of that. It's cool.
Oh, overall, it's good.
It's good.
Here it is, boys.
Hey, bro.
Yo, look at that. We're at Mecca Gold's Gym. We're gonna go and train at the Mecca now. I don't even know if you could see that. It says Mecca.
Oh guys, so I just got to the gym now. We got in absolutely fine. We thought that we'd kind of had problems with getting in because we didn't know whether we had to pay or not. So we filled out the free session. So the woman recognized us as well from our comments that we made. I think Brandon filled in something like, let's make some gains. And I filled in something like, let's make some muscle gains. So yeah, we're here now, about to hit up shoulders and arms. We're gonna start on shoulders, three exercises for shoulders, and then we're gonna blast arms. Brandon's rocking his BPI Sports vest, and I'm rocking my Gymshark hoodie, and Brandon bought me a Gymshark vest as well, so we're gonna absolutely kill the session. Hope you guys enjoy it, and we'll see you then. Oh,
So we just finished at the gym. It was an absolutely insane session. Me and Brennan both trained shoulders and arms. We only done like two exercises on biceps because we just felt like a too insane pump to carry on, and we didn't do any triceps, so it was like kind of like a shoulders and biceps session. But it's an absolutely sick gym. It's just a shame that it's like a 55 minute walk for me, but me and Brandon are going to come here next time, probably get another day pass, and then we're going to consider joining. So I think that's going to be it for the video now. I'm going to go home, have some post-workout meal, probably get some chicken and rice in, and I need to get some protein. That's something I need to do. Chicken and rice, bro. I need to get some protein. That's something I need to do, so I can have a protein shake like straight after because of the 30 minute anabolic window. If you've enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If you're new watching these videos, please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Touch me in the morning.